Good evening. Recently, on this evening, I am going to express my knowledge that I have gathered during this short period. I mean to say how I have started teaching English. Exactly, I wanted to dedicate my teaching to the students so that they can realize what exactly the English language is. Each and every student should realize. They suggested just to use it. Simply, if I ask you, tell me something else. You will be puzzled within the moments. What shall I tell? But you know, I simply responded. So I know nothing. Exactly. You know nothing. I want to say you. Express your nothingness. But you know nothing. What does nothing mean? So exactly like this way you were supposed to make the students curious. I asked the students. Tell me. About the pronunciation, then I say, ask. C-U-T, you must know, cut. V-U-T, but. N-U-T, nut. Then why? Then I ask. P-U-T, then you must answer, put, why? B-U-T, but, C-U-T, cut, N-U-T, nut, then why? B-U-T is put. This pronunciation does not confuse you. Always it. So simply try to frame such type of creativity, asking questions to the teacher so that his teacher can answer. Similarly, TO2, DO2, and GO. Why it is not? Then you will start following the dictionary. Exactly what we do teach. It is nothing. We mold the students. We suggest the students just to get the marks following the text and doing exercises, narration, voice, and degree changes, to omission, clauses, places, idiomatic sentences. But are we become familiar with that? Is it teaching? I ask simply a student, tell me about the digits. That is numerically we use 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and the students. Then reverse it. I ask simply them. They reverse 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14. So, like this, they become fluent. Then I ask, tell me how many letters are there in alphabet? Simply they will say, sir, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, like this. Then I reverse it. Hardly the students can answer. This is fun. Such type of sentences to be formed and make the students curious minded. Whenever a student will start using this, then grammar has to come, concept has to come. Then just I am providing one example. We speak Bengali. And those who are not educated, those who are illiterate, they even can speak English, they speak Bengali fluently. How? Without reading grammar, without using this, they can express their thought and their need and their means, what is called the answers or something, they can describe easily. Similarly, we can use the same and we have to follow, equalize the language like this way. And this is only the process everyone has to follow. If they like, let them carry. If they don't, tell them to leave. Either it would not help you. I know a lot of teachers and more than university teachers, their master at literature, but simply they hardly know about force of speech, fear of speech, then idiomatic sentences like this. A lot more questions may arise. Simply I ask you. pay attention while you are being taught English. Okay, good evening.